All right, so it's been about an hour, and we've been cooking it for 200 degrees, like the website says. So, there it is. Should be fully cured now. I probably need to clean my oven. She says to use an oven mitt, but I don't want to get the oven mitt completely dirty. Let's see if we can just kind of... that's not that bad, actually. It's only 200 degrees. Oh, that's hot. Yeah, that's hot. I have one! But it's not going well. I gotta figure this out.